Previously on Law.
I woke up in a new Bugatti.
We now return to Resident Evil 7,
Episode 3.
You wouldn't download Fettuccine Alfredo.
That was one of the first things I sent you.
I still miss the OG fucking. You wouldn't download a fruit cup. Oh, you know what we do after this, Carson?
What?
We play Resident Evil 8. We play Resident Evil 2. Then we play Resident Evil 3.
We go backwards.
I was gonna say fucking. It's either that or we actually fucking. If you are willing, I give you the controller and fucking you play Resident Evil 0 and 1.
Let's finish 7 first.
Yeah, true. Just keep in mind those are shit games. You didn't start anything, dog.
Fuck. I started a share play. How about that?
I don't see it. I can not see it.
Okay, good.
Damn,
watch, he's gonna walk around the corner. I'm a genius.
I still love the fucking not Zoe tape, the Mia tape, and you just put the vine boom. That's perfect. Why do you have a Glock?
Because they gave me a Glock. That's like that. Like I crashed the car and I picked up a Glock and it was like, hey, I got a Glock in my Rari. I've got a bloke in my.
The one black person fucking died. He was the first one that you see die first.
He is like the first on-screen death. Oh look, gunpowder in a little pouch. Let me just scoop.
I just hate how like. They put shit in areas that shouldn't be there. Like again.
Yeah, it's like, what is Ethan gonna do with that? Let me just grab a handful of gunpowder, mix it with some piss.
Knowing Ethan, again, he probably worked a 9-to-5 at an office, and he's like, I know I can make stuff with gunpowder. You don't know what you're doing.
Check this out. Big guy, with a bigger hand.
And then half close to the same shit he did in Resident Evil 8, where he popped up out of nowhere with some big ass.
I'm sorry, machine. Ethan. Chris, wait! And then the game ends.
Fucking yeah, he's just like.
Sorry about your wife. I'm taking your baby.
Let's be real. You know what Ethan really would have did in that scene?
What?
After me being a bitch, they just murk her shit right in front of him. He's just grabbing the wine, drinking.
What if Chris walked into that situation and it was just Ethan beating Mia?
He's like, fucking Chris walks in, he's like, oh, I was gonna kill her.
Oh,
looks like
you did the job. Wait, that's not Mia?
That's not Mia. He's so sad now.
Oh, you kidding? Oh, damn.
He's not like, oh my god, this is not the girl I love. No, this is, I was beating the wrong person.
I love it when there's meatballs.
Yeah, I love
you know the best part about making meatballs? The best part about making
meatballs. The best part about Resident Evil 7 is that there's meatballs. Yeah. That's why the black dude couldn't join the house. I'm just imagining hearing the sound as like, so as soon as you see fucking like him walk by in the cop, all you hear is, you know the best part about making meatballs, and then he just smacks a shovel into it. He smell meatballs.
Boom.
Best part about Resident Evil 7, as soon as you leave the underground area, they will not follow. Or mostly they won't.
That is true. Then I go this way, and then I go this way.
The worst part about Resident Evil 7, you could literally just shoot the old girl, and it'd be done.
And the game would be over. But does Ethan do that? He's like, no, I have to find my wife. Or whatever the game's objective is at this current moment.
I'm angry that Zoe doesn't come around and try to seduce Ethan. Nope, she just says, you need to help me.
Help me.
Help me. I need help. The real question is, what are you going to waste with those antique coins? And thank goodness, I love when I start the video game and the first thing in my inventory is, Mia's email. Why would I care?
Because she's my wife.
I don't care who she is. She'd be my sister, auntie, I don't give a fuck. I'm not holding your email in my pocket. Plus, it's an email. What's it doing in your pocket?
That's true. It's just like Ethan has like the laptop on hand, and then he like walks up to the house. This is my wife. This is a video of her. Jack's like, the hell's a video?
Damn, she look hot as hell.
Man, she's like scratching his head with the shovel. Man, I think I've seen her before, but I can't put my finger where.
I can't wait for fucking Resident Evil 9, where Mia starts getting jealous and pissed off because Mother Miranda fucked the shit out of Ethan before he encountered
her. Oh, shit.
He looked right at you.
You just...
You heard my rant of bullshit. If he even knows...
That's another thing. This is a Louisiana house, and there's some Confederate statue.
And that's not Confederate. Look to the left. You know they tried. They knew it was Confederate, and they're like, hold on.
But still, why is this here?
Jack's like, oh, hell no. He grabbed the racer's shotgun.
Oh, hit me with that dollar store shotgun. What's weird about Daddy's room? It's got steroids.
I don't think I've ever grabbed that. What the fuck?
Wait a second. No wonder Jack's fucking ripped when he fights you.
No wonder he can almost cut. He can cut off your foot with a rusty fucking shovel.
I don't even know what I do that. I'm speed
Ethan
running.
Ethan Winters uses steroids to open a crate. I still love like his hand's perfectly fine. It has stitches on it. Dog, he just put a drink fluid on it.
Oh man, I've got AIDS.
I just thought about it. He never did fix his arm.
Yeah, Zoe did. Zoe. Yeah, alright. I gotta go back. I gotta go grab the shotgun. So here we go. Welcome to the, I gotta go grab the broken one to put on the fixed one. And then do the thing.
So I probably should go grab my dinner and water.
Be quick.
He's beating his meat. No, I'm good. I'll grab it in a moment, I believe. If he sees you, just run in there.
Please pick it. Please pick. No.
Thank you, Jack.
Did you say the N-word? Ow. Oh, shit.
I love how it takes you so long after one fuck up. Look to your right. You see him walking down the corridor.
I don't think he knows where I am.
I'm gonna go replace this.
Here, piggy. Where are you?
In your room, monkey.
What the fuck is this? Just a jaw.
Oh, hell no. You see like the big man come in and just puts it in.
You gotta be shitting me. Hi, bitch.
Don't you go anywhere.
Too late.
Fucking Jack, are you an NPC? I'll dull the music you hear behind him.
Boom, boom, boom. Sounds like something an NPC would say.
Still can't believe me, I was willing to pipe mold like... You had a kid with mold, and then your kid's like, I have superpowers. No, you don't have superpowers. You just, like, what is fucking, like, what are mushrooms do? You're just decomposing. Your daughter's decomposing at a rapid rate.
Good.
I'm even like, why does his daughter have superpowers?
Magic.
And what makes it 10 times worse is fucking, I can show you things that Chris doesn't know I can do. Not even just fucking Ethan. No.
He's eating him like a fucking dog.
Brother in God said, Ethan, no. Like, okay, like, what am I gonna do? Back off now? Like, you know what? You win? Like,
oh, he said no. I guess I gotta go. Alright.
He said no. We chose the wrong ending. Fucking. He says, Ethan. He puts up, like, what is it? Fucking Subway Surfers right below his chin.
Ethan, listen to me. Subway Surfers. Alright. Now I'm gonna explain everything. Ethan.
He's still got marble.
Ethan, I have 5 million power. I'm ready to save your daughter.
He mercs Mia. Ethan.
Crash!
I have 5 million power.
Ethan, I need your help. Mother Miranda has 5 million power.
I can't wait for next year's election.
Dude, next year's election is going to be wild.
I want, like, taco. Like, I want somebody, and I quote, name of Fugu Enjoyer is now our president. I bet you can't rap the same bar. Airport, sport, short, fork, port. Let me see what I got. Fucking real ingredients, really.
Brothers,
Papa John's.
I'm sorry.
I love how when he dies, he makes the biggest fucking. Like, if he wasn't almost dead already. I feel like you should make as much noise as you do now. You smack him once with, like, a toenail and all you hear is, he just hits the floor.
Oh, I got cut with a toenail.
Real talk. If you had to pipe one or the other, Mia or Mother Miranda?
I'm not, no.
What do you mean, no?
I'm not answering the question.
Answer the question.
No. Answer part of it. No, don't you understand?
Watch this scene, everybody. He I obviously did it. Does not know that he's right here.
I was gonna be your father. Now she says he will be her father. No. I will find him. And
I will make
him. Obviously, you're gonna do something?
No.
Obviously, wakes up. Fuck you,
brother.
He just turns around. Hey, Ethan.
Ethan, it's me, cop, 25 male.
Damn.
The cop wakes up. He took my phones. My brother did absolutely nothing with that. Jesus. You're rearranging shit. Did nothing. My brother rearranged it. To the other side of it, like, hey, there's a green, hey, turn around. There's a green herb right there that you can grab through the wall. Try smacking that crate.
I want to save it for the battle, though.
The battle's, like, in a minute.
I know. But I'm going to go back to the box.
You Roddy Rich?
Pulling out a coupe with a knife. Total fuck 12, fuck SWAT.
Googimon, help us. We need help.
Can't help you. I'm Googimon.
Googimon. Googimon. You know who I am. These people start praying to Googimon like that one Trump supporter. Like, Trump, I need you. Like, what is it? Like, the dude that was just, like, crying, saying, we need you, Trump. Please help me. Please, the fucking Googimon, please help me.
Please, Googimon. Googimon, our Lord and Savior.
I remember I asked God a question one time, and then he kind of just hung himself after I said it. He put himself on a cross.
Damn, was the question that bad?
Oh, yeah. You know what I asked him?
What?
Same thing I asked you. He said he wouldn't answer either, and he put himself on the cross. Jesus.
Look at his look at Ethan's shadow.
Ooh, that's more scary than the goddamn game itself. I love how he holds his gun too. Like, you're not holding it normally, maybe even by your side. Nah, brother's holding it right next to his eyeball.
I wonder if this thing's loaded. It just ends in here. Go tell it, Brody.
And thank you, storage system. Where would be? Where would?
Where
we
are my
be?
Herbs?
This bitch can hold almost 1,000 things.
Time to go fight, Jack! Do you have any words of inspiration, Nicholas?
I have one inspirational quote that a long time of generations have been passed down to me.
Brother.
This would be 13 and 14. We're still no MB trans. Like, you tried getting pussy first?
Ready?
I will not have...
3, yeah, 2... Hey, Mr. Brock.
Turns you one fucking nut and then throws you down. I'm naked in my, I'm naked in front of my kids. I have sex in front of my kids. I'd never be ashamed of it. Jack, are you secretly Seth Rogen?
Oh my god. My dad took me until 4 yesterday, last night or whatever. He took me to do fucking, what is it? Fucking, like, the people who dropped your food off. DoorDash. Mm-hmm. That video, you just DoorDash sitting with him. Bro, there was a
brother
getting food from a food truck.
Your brother
looked like Seth Rogen. My brother looked exactly like Seth motherfucking Rogen.
I loaded the kick. What the?
Yes, I want to kill you.
Damn.
Emotes. Did you just see Jack emoting?
Norse. That's kind of obvious.
I'm telling you, Valhalla. What the?
What are you doing? What? He just backhanded me.
He's a basketball player. He ain't playing around, bro. He is not playing.
He ballin'.
I told you, he took his forms. I'm not seeing him.
Ow.
Jack, look in my eyes. You're gonna be put in a multiplayer game, so that's how bad we don't know. No flinch, no nothing. He ate all
that's
those
a
points.
Man. Yeah. Oh. Everybody gangsta to the pants start walking.
The phone was walking on the own. Oh. Yes, Tim's on, hold on.
Why? There's no horror in- Oh my goodness.
Check it out. I could end this right now.
Even grandma says she had
Hi grandma! How you-
Oh my titty sagging. You find my dances yet?
Let me find my strain.
I can't wait. I can't I'm telling you, I went downtown when we were doing that food service stuff. Mm-hmm. When we were doing DoorDash. If you thought I was ugly, Carson, go downtown at night.
Oh, you'd be surprised. There are some ugly motherfuckers.
No, because I'm telling you, I thought I was ugly. I thought I was like 100% bottom of the barrel. Like, it ain't getting any worse than this. My brother, I'm handsome as hell after what I saw, dog. There's no way. Like, I've saw people who look... I've saw tweakers before they started tweaking. I'm talking about I saw them prepare to tweak. I look for the heads and the door. Don't, like, color coordinate. They don't color coordinate at all.
We did it. We now escaped the house.
Now what?
I woke up in a new Bugatti. I woke up in a new Bugatti.